Malta con ne wrestla, amateur wrestling. Mm-hmm. Not professional wrestling. Amateur wrestling ik ta hard min professional wrestling.
Iġfri, meta int kontadek Malta, kien hemm wrestlers Malta wkoll?
Kien hemm wrestling imma amateur wrestling. Li kon nirreslaw mhix kompetattivi. Tifhem, il-klabb ġo ħażabba kon nirreslaw imma mhix to compete.
Iżjed għall-gost biex taddisija biex ngħidu
hekk. Tipprova saħtek, jena. Kemm strong.
Allura meta ġejt hawn l-Awstralja mbagħad qatt din hija l-linja li rrid
nieħu. Meta ġejt l-Awstralja, I had a good body. I had about 18 inch arms. Really good body. I start doing again amateur wrestling, but after there was somebody else. They say, why don't you do professional wrestling? And that's how they took me to this guy. Start training professional wrestling, and professional wrestling it was more. I'm originally like easy, because it's easy, but it's said that I was too good for it in that time.
Afna jgħidu li wrestling huwa bħala koreografija, it's choreographed, taqbel?
Yeah, it is, but it's not easy like people think. I want to push you to fall. Ek ma nippuxjakx, ek mawad bikx mal-art, missa taqa, tifhimni. But everything does the trade for it.
Tista' tweġġa' wkoll.
Oh, look, if I tell you the damage I have in my body, shoulders, neck, back, there's memx wrestler li mandu something wrong, because it falta l-lum, special l-lum, they do some many crazy things, stuff, to please the people, you understand? And that's why people appreciate wrestling.
George, meta tiġi biex tiftija mill-koreografija ta' wrestling ta' dik il-ġlieda li ser ikollok? Mhux kulħadd nissuppone li ma tkunx trid titlef, jekk se jgħidulek mela inti din il-ġlieda se titlifha.
Every sportman should train wrestling because kif jgħidua, tittoqgħod kif impoġġik. Tifhimni? If I tell you go jump to a lake, you jump to a lake. You need to obey what they tell you. Yes, sometimes I train tough people, very tough, proud. They learn to listen.
You have to be humble as well, yeah?
They become humble.
Yes.
You understand? Yeah. They become humble. They love to entertain people.
Yes. Yeah. Dak li huwa entertainment.
Entertainment, you understand? I can take suplex from the top rope. When you land on the floor, you can get hurt.
Also.
You understand? If a wrestler grab a wrestler, sometimes he's going to miss an elbow, or an effect. Yeah, they or it effect.
But just kun taf kif setaqa, how you go manage the fall.
That's it. That's you need to train for it. Special loom. Loom mish it training ta wrestling too. It training how you talk, how you speak. If you don't know how to read and write, you're no good.
Rid kollu dik il-personalità.
That's it, you understand? Like a film star.
Użgur. Għajdinna dwar l-esperienza, meta tkun qiegħed fir-ring, aħna bħalissa qegħdin fir-ring personality jekk. Meta tkun qiegħed fir-ring u taf li l-udjenza li ġiet, l-udjenza li mtimdawar bija ġiet, minħabba fik biex tara ġlida tiegħek. Xi tħoss bħala wrestler li taf li dik l-udjenza ġiet għalik?
Meta tidħol ġo ring, you start understand dawk in-nies xi jridu. You understand? If I'm a bad guy, I try to make them to hate me. I don't like, if I step in the ring and I'm a bad guy, I don't like people to like me.
Inti kont l-iktar wrestler anzjan fl-Australia jekk minisejra żball u dan l-aħħar infatti xi sena ilu kellek l-aħħar ġlieda tiegħek. Għajdilna aktar dwar dik il-ġlieda.
Dik وصلت البودي تي I can't take anymore. Sore every day, you know. And I decide, look, I want to finish. How many times are you going to stop to look?
Okay, fat. Is it under Qatar Kem, Mr.?
I'm 71.
Yeah, it's very hot.
Look, it was the time. Auntie, I stood too long. You understand? But with the help, to other wrestlers, oh, George, you should stay, you know, this and that. And I stayed, you understand? Mm-hmm. And that's why, oh, stay a little bit longer,
Issa l-lum li jinti rtirat, imma xorta għadek fil-dinja ta' dal-spettaklu biex najdu għek?
Look,
għax titrenja l-ħattiju?
Yes, look, I think I die in the sports because I love it and we have some boys, they respect me, I respect them and we work together. It's wrestling, that's what it is, you know? It's business too. Because nobody worked for nothing. Wrestling was my living.
Yes, wrestling.
Yeah, yeah. But I was the lucky one. Look, the best in my life when I was tag team partner with Jimmy Snuka. Mm-hmm. Jimmy Snuka was one of the wrestlers in America. He was a superstar. He came to Australia, and the promoter put us together. We tag together. And after a while, he put us wrestling against each other.
Defeatedly,
but that's an honor. Honor to wrestle a superstar like that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And that's why, you know, it makes me wrestle the best. One of the best, not the best.
U nissupponi li għandek ħafna ħbiberi minn din il-professjoni tiegħek u xekk li sezzom għal-omru.
Yes.